In this series of programs, we'll cross Georgia from its ancient wineries in the east to the Black Sea resorts in the west, learning more about this country's traditions, its history, and its modern-day life. We begin our journey in the country's largest city, its capital, Tbilisi.
The stunning view from the hill shows a patchwork of ancient and modern urban spaces, reflecting Tbilisi's history from its foundation in the 5th century to the latest architectural achievements.
This is one of the longest and steepest funiculars on Earth. Visitors to Tbilisi can take a ride to enjoy the breathtaking view from the top of the hill.
Tbilisi's old town, with its narrow streets and eclectic buildings, has been renovated recently, giving it new life with many little shops and cozy cafes.
Georgia is trying to preserve its ancient history. Sometimes a plain stone at a corner can tell you more than a book of many pages.
Emerging from the long Soviet era and the severe difficulties of the 1990s, today's Georgia has reinvented itself as an open, friendly country, welcoming guests from all around the world.
Tbilisi is a great city. It's very safe. It's very inexpensive by European standards. So it's very possible to stay here for 50 lari, up to $50 a night.
The people are very welcoming. We eat very well here. There's a great atmosphere. Everything's easy. It's a very open country, and also perhaps very European. It's a great discovery.
In this bright kaleidoscope of modern and traditional architecture, famous landmarks still teem with life. The brick-domed sulfur baths have been open to the public for centuries.
This hot water comes from the natural sulfuric spring welling up 50 meters from this room. That's where the city was founded. Tbili means warm in the old Georgian language, so the name Tbilisi derives from this warm spring.
Religious architecture and art remain at the core of Georgia's ancient heritage. It was one of the first nations in this region to adopt Christianity.
This is the oldest surviving church in Tbilisi, a 6th century basilica, built soon after the city was founded. Its bells were ringing even under the foreign invasions. The Soviet times were a dark page when this building was turned into a tire repair shop and supply shed. But it has preserved its spirit and now serves as a church again.
Just outside Tbilisi, ancient castles, monasteries and cathedrals crown the magnificent Caucasian landscapes, bringing scores of tourists and pilgrims to the holy sites.
Tbilisi started a
This ancient heritage does give a special spirit to Tbilisi, and it's not just Christian. You can find a church, a mosque, a synagogue, and even a Zoroastrian temple here, rising close to each other. This diversity of cultures is a beautiful example of a land where Europe meets Asia.
This was Tbilisi. For our next story, we'll travel further east to Kakheti, a Georgian region that keeps its traditions of winemaking since ancient times. Join us in 2 weeks in Georgia Life.